set your phone to notify on connected watch when you have priority notifications in Samsung Galaxy S22 Ultra, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find accessibility, and then tap accessibility. Next, tap hearing enhancements. And then select sound notifications. Tap open sound notifications. And then tap settings icon. Next, tap ways to be notified. And then on priority, baby sound, dog barking, and more. Tap notify on connected watch switch until Bluetooth turn on, or tap switch until gray to turn off. Tap switch until blue to turn on notify on connected watch when you have priority notifications. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.